Good morning, everyone. Tesla blogger on Twitter, Geggertruck, has a new video that shows a beautiful Cybertruck walk around at Tesla Gigafactory, Texas. This was actually done yesterday, and as you're seeing, this is the release candidate walk around at Giga Texas. While you're watching this video and seeing this walk around, I want to show you something very important that Munro and Associates said about Cybertruck. Experts from Munro and Associates state reasons why the Tesla Cybertruck could weigh less than Rivian R1T, Hummber EV, and their teardown expert show. That means Tesla Cybertruck is going to be lighter and hopefully have a much better range when the official numbers come. So in a new Munro Live episode, teardown specialists Sandy Munro and Cory Steuben speculate about the Tesla Cybertruck based on factory images, spy shots, and their prior experience with Model 3 and Model Y teardowns. One of their predictions is that the Tesla Cybertruck electric pickup truck might weigh less than the Rivian R1T and General Motors Hummer EV. The experts reason that the Cybertruck's multiple Giga castings, including a single piece front underbody Giga casting and two Giga castings in the side and the rear, could save more weight compared to the other electric trucks that I just mentioned. The Tesla appears to have a unibody construction, while the Cybertruck appears to have a unibody construction, while the Hummer and Rivian have a ladder frame chassis, which generally weigh more. You have no frame, no mating interfaces. You also have an efficient structural battery pack, said Steuben in that video. I will have the link of the video in the description of this video, friends, as well as the reference to this video that you're watching. The Cybertruck could weigh no less than 6,000 pounds for tax purposes. He added the R1T from Rivian has a gross vehicle weight rating of 8,532 pounds, while the Hummer reportedly tips scales at over 9,000 pounds. They say that the Tesla could be comparatively lighter than these other electric pickup trucks. To classify as a light-duty truck, a vehicle has to be more than 6,001 pounds, but not exceed 10,000 pounds as per the Federal Highway Administration. Although EPA's classifications differ and categorize the Rivian as a heavy-duty truck. Another prediction is of Cybertruck's incredible structural strength. The front crush structure, including the A and B pillars, appear remarkably stiff and are possibly made from boron steel at hot stampede steel, said Munro. Honestly, I don't know what boron steel is and hot stampede steel is, but I assume they are very durable materials, durable type of steel, of course. In other words, Tesla could use ultra high strength steel in critical areas to comply with safety regulations. The two experts made the analysis based on the picture that you have been seeing, the body in black, which is the structure beneath the skin. This thing, the A and P pillars, I have a report about A and B pillars in the past from in this Torque News YouTube channel, friends. You can check that out. So this thing, the A and B pillars, is going to be bulletproof. There is no way that anybody is going to crash and have an issue, predicted Munro. So what do you think about this walk around and the way of the Cybertruck? Let me know your thoughts, friends, in the comment section below. Let's talk about this and let me know if you have heard anything from Tesla about your Cybertruck order, if you have pre-ordered one. This is Armin Harayan. God bless you, everyone. Please subscribe to this channel for more news. Ring the bell and continue this participating in discussions. And if you would like, please support us, sending us super thanks and or buying products from my product list. God bless you. I'll see you soon in our next report. Tesla is already transporting two Cybertrucks from Gigafactory, Texas. I don't know where they're going. Maybe they're going for calibrating tests, but we're already seeing more Cybertrucks on the roads, especially in California. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Two Tesla Cybertrucks have been spotted transporting from Giga Texas. The factory has already begun production of the first electric pickup trucks from Tesla, and delivery is expected soon. Exciting news comes again from Giga Texas. Drone operator Brad Sloan on YouTube managed to film the Cybertrucks, which you're seeing on your screen. Two units were being prepared for transport from the factory. Tesla tried to hide the trucks in the depths of the trailer, covering them with Model Y and curtains, but the drone operator still managed to notice them. According to the description, the video was filmed on July 22nd, last Saturday, just several days ago. It is currently unknown where the Cybertrucks were headed. Where is Tesla sending its pickup trucks? It can be assumed that this could be delivered to specialists in Fremont factory in California to evaluate the quality of the trucks coming off the Giga Texas assembly line, especially that we have been seeing some Cybertrucks near the Fremont factory that are looks like they're calibrating testing. The pickup trucks could also be delivered to showrooms to be ready for presentation as soon as needed. Also, do not forget the simple possibility that the Cybertruck may have been sent to pass the necessary tests. Which of these, friends, do you think is more plausible? Please let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. On July 15, Tesla celebrated a milestone, if you remember. The production of the first mass-produced Cybertruck at Giga Texas, Tesla's electric pickup truck. The handover ceremony for the first truck is expected to take place sometimes in August for the company's employees and later this year for the company's customers. Those people who order Tesla's pickup truck. According to unofficial data, Tesla has over 1.9 million Cybertruck pre-orders. Elon Musk has warned that only a small number of pickup trucks will be delivered this year. He said the demand is off the hook on Twitter. And until the end of the year, Tesla's pickup truck Cybertruck production line at Giga Texas will ramp up production to make a significant contribution to the company's overall vehicle delivery in 2024. Are you excited? What do you think about this image? The image that you saw. What do you think Tesla is doing with these Cybertrucks? Where is it taking them? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Let's look at our next story. In the meantime, this is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla news. God bless you, everyone. See you soon in our next report.
I'm about to share with you a video in which you can see the Tesla Cybertruck, which was spotted with never-before-seen aero wheel covers in Palo Alto this morning. But before I show the video, I want to show you some details. So this morning, Tesla Cybertruck was spotted with never-before-seen aero wheel covers in Palo Alto. The Cybertruck's new video was shared on X, previous Twitter, by Dima Zenyuk and quickly went viral. What's important is that this time, as Tesla X blogger Sawyer Merritt noted, the Cybertruck was spotted with never-before-seen aero wheel covers. Like I said, you're about to see the full video. In case you don't know what aero wheel covers are, they are devices on vehicle wheels which aim to reduce drag and turbulence around the wheels. Manufacturers of these devices claim they will save 1.1 or 2% in fuel. They also claim to add more range to electric vehicles. The aero wheel covers are immensely lighter as the snap-on plastic piece that they are, rather than if the wheel was designed to look like this, with just five small openings between thick spokes. In fact, in 2019, current driver took their Tesla Model 3 to test with and without aero wheel covers and reported from 2.8 to 4.7% range improvement when the Model 3 was driven with aero covers or versus without. I mean, the 2.8 to 4.7 depended on your speed. Well, for example, if you're driving 30 miles per hour, 50 miles per hour, or 70 miles per hour. Now, Tesla is testing its electric pickup truck with aero wheel covers to see if the Cybertruck can gain probably some more extra range. I think this is very exciting. If they can do things like this, and Cybertruck is a heavy vehicle, if they can do things like this and for example, add 5% to the Cybertruck's range, that's a lot, right? For example, if Cybertruck is supposed to have 500 miles of range per single charge, and you add almost 5% to that range, that's 25 miles. 10% would be 50 miles, and 5% would be 25 miles extra range, which is probably more than my daily commute, for example, to my work. Now, there is something important with these wheels and covers you guys need to know. Apparently, in the past, Tesla has filed a patent for the design that is just for aesthetics. But I can't confirm that. If you guys know that Tesla has such a design for aero wheel covers, let me know please in the comment section below. In the meantime, do you think the Cybertruck now looks a little extra beefy as you watch this video? Let's now watch this video. In the meantime, this is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Let's move on. God bless you. See you soon in our next report.